early 20th century, the use of glass was limited. Automobiles had less than 20 square feet of glass. Buildings had more bricks. Having a view was not a design consideration. In the 50s, more glass was applied. The window coating industry evolved. It started with the application of liquid tint and developed into polyester-based dyed and metallized films. These old technologies dominated the market for 30 years, slow to reinvent. As the use of glass grew in popularity, the limitations of existing technology needed to be challenged.